And from a standards point of view, right now, if you look at different hardware sensors, the data that is captured from them, it could still be the same data like temperature and humidity, but the way it is captured and the way we need to interpret the data is different because the standards are not really existing from an IoT point of view. And it's really relevant and important that a body like GS1 helps us define standards for IoT as an industry itself.